On to the festivities.
That's just great, that is. I suppose it's up to me then.
Do you want me?
You! Bring the prisoner!
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
We should get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
Gav! Shh!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit. We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle, but the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming. I have to get to the courtyard. You let her die.
I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Oh, no.
Can you stand?
Come, come, Lord Rosfield. Don't tell me you tire of my entertainment.
Enough!
Yes, perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close. We're getting out of here. And Torgul, thank you.
Explain what the fuck your dog just did.
Later, everyone, with me. That includes you, Togo.
Ah!